What a loser.
I know. Did you see if she bring applesauce? Why did baby bring applesauce?
And she's wearing yellow. Yellow is such a nice color. I can never pretend to anyone who wore yellow.
Let's throw stuff at her when she's walking from the school to dinner. I'll save my apple to throw at her. Good idea. Haha, she's so weird.
Anyone who tries to remember everything is such a loser.
Kind of look cool. Okay. You know, it's tomorrow. We have to be here tomorrow. Oh my God.
All Aaron's done. Is that him?
Wow, that was moving. That was very moving. Before we talk to the judges, I'd like to hear more about how he got the courage to sit with someone who everyone clearly didn't like. What kind of
Well, at Papa Dot's talk, we learned how much we can trust God.
He's a color. I remember that.
And how we don't have to be afraid because how powerful God is. That we can shine His light and be fierce.
So I know some food.
I remember that too.
I know.
Baco. The Israelites had to trust God.
I know Baco.
They had to trust that God does what He says He'll do.
And Maganda Ka.
The Egyptians believed. The Egyptians never believed that God was the Lord. God said.
Oh yeah.
God said
what
He says He did.
Yeah.
And He said the very scary angel of death.
I think it's better
God said He would protect His people if they obeyed Him and followed His instructions. They did what God told them to do. And God kept His word. God does what He says He'll do.
So, you don't have to fear?
Of course not. I did something that seemed really scary to me. Being friends with somebody who clearly everybody didn't like.
Wow! Let's hear what the judges call this. Snappy, what did you think?
Dog, you worked it out! I am so moved how cool you are with your fearlessness and your trust in God.
Wow.
Thanks, Snappy. I really was a little scared, but God was there with me all through it.
What about you, Uncle Nettie?
Girl, you are so sick of doing this. I have never seen such faith and foolishness.
So small,
I wish I could be like you.
I don't think Jackie's saying that.
Me too. And Simone.
For what?
What about you?
I'm not sure, Skeeter. This is impressive.
I want one.